Pick up the guy leaning through the window, asking Tess to Google how much his watch was worth. It's pretty stupid. This one's Stephen Brown, something a bit nicer for the minute. He's found someone to Google it. Crisis averted for a minute.